وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين. Say, by the bounty of Allah and His mercy, let them rejoice.
So that we feel this great bounty that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestowed upon us.
Mawlid is sunnatun hasana, is a good sunnah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam says, Man sanna fil islami sunnatan hasanatan كان له أجرها وأجر من عمل بها إلى يوم القيامة ومن سن في الإسلام سنة سيئة كان عليه وزرها ووزر من عمل بها إلى يوم القيامة. It is a good sunnah. Yes, indeed. It didn't happen during the early generations because they lived with Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم was the tissues of their life, was the blood running in their veins. Allah. He was the air passing through their lungs. They didn't need reminders of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. We needed reminders of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم from early centuries, backwards in back in history. This is why celebration of Al-Mawlid is sunnatun hasana, is a good sunnah to practice because it includes prayers on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, recitation of the Quran, recitation of books of hadith, and praise of him in poetry, which he listened to and heard to, such as Tala al-Badru alayna. We're going to listen to it, hopefully, from the brothers here coming from Fez to sing it for us. Tala al-Badru alayna min thaniyati al-wada', singing in front of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam his praise. This is why he said to Hassan ibn Thabit, his poet, who used to praise him in front of him, قُلْ وَرُوحُ الْقُدُسِ يُؤَيِّدُكَ. In Sahih al-Imam al-Bukhari, Allahumma ayyidhu bi ruhi al-Qudus. Oh Allah, support him or send Jibreel to support him. Anyone who praises Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is supported by Allah. Anyone who celebrates or honors the birth of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is loved by Allah. Anyone who follows the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saved on the day of judgment by him. Read if you want, and let me end with this following verse. قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تحبون الله فاتبعوني يحببكم الله ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم والله غفور رحيم. Brothers and sisters, again and again, I congratulate you for Al-Mawlid Al-Sharif, for this blessed occasion in the UK, in Takbir TV. Brothers, sisters around the world, all our lovers, I congratulate you on this occasion and make dua that Allah bring with it happiness in your heart. Ameen. Happiness with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Joy with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I pray that on this blessed month, Allah brings relief to all people around the world, especially in Palestine, Ameen. In Kashmir, in Iraq, in Somalia, in the Philippines, in the Sudan, and everywhere around the world. May Allah bring them relief and support. May Allah bring the barakah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to our lives, to our homes, and reward all of those who showed us the way to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who told us of the maqam of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who showed us the sunnahs of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. And may Allah reward the singers who move our hearts towards loving him more and more and more. And let me end with one dua. I think it is the wish of every one of you. Let me end with this. May Allah grant you the honor of seeing Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in this life, in your dream and while awake. Both are possible and given to some believers. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us a group of these believers who are honored to see Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in their dreams and to meet him while awake before we leave this world, to get the glad tidings to the akhirah inshaAllah, to be with him in al-maqam al-mahmood in al-firdaus al-a'la. Barakallahu fikum. Brothers and sisters, thank you again. And I repeat and reiterate my invitation to you to come to my home. You're welcome. Barakallahu fikum. Wassalamu alaikum.